Hi, teachers. In this video, we're going to show you the student usage report and the different ways you can use it for your class. Let's get started. The student usage report shows you an overview of how your class has been using Prodigy at school and at home. This can give you insights on your students to see if they're using their time effectively to practice math skills. You can get started by clicking View Report from your dashboard or by going to the Reports tab and then clicking View Report under Student Usage. On the next screen, you'll be shown a graph of when and where your students have been answering questions on Prodigy. The purple line shows you how many questions students answered at home, while the blue line shows how many questions were answered at school. You can hover over segments of each line to get exact information for every day of the week. To look at a specific student, you can click on the drop-down menu on the left side of the screen and select them from your class list. You can also change the date range you want data from by using the menu on the right side of the screen. By scrolling down the page, you can see the questions that are answered per day on a granular basis. You can click on the arrow beside each day to get information on all of your students. The report shows you the questions answered at home, in class, and their total number of questions answered for the week. Take a look at the student usage report today and see how active your class is within Prodigy and how they're spending their time within the game. For more Prodigy tips and tutorials, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click the link in the description below to visit our website. Thanks for watching.